Very good morning, students of class 7. Students, what I have decided is I am going to teach you today atom, molecule and chemical reactions. But before I start teaching, I will tell you one thing. There are certain elements, okay? You have to learn by heart the symbols of those elements, and besides learning the symbols, you also have to memorize the valency of the elements. Is that understood, students? As you can see, students, this is the chart that I have prepared, okay? On what you have to make three columns, okay? You have to make three columns in this column. You have to write down the names of the elements in this column. You have to write down the symbols of the elements, and in this column you have to write down the valency of the elements. For example, the symbol of potassium is K, the symbol of sodium is Na, the symbol of calcium is Ca, the symbol of magnesium is Mg, for aluminium it is Al, zinc Zn, for iron it is Fe, for lead Pb, for hydrogen it's H, and these are the valencies. So students, please take out your exercise copy, your fair exercise copy, okay? That means your classwork exercise copy, and please copy down this chart. All right, students, now just watch me. I'm going to teach you to write down the formula, okay? So please pay attention. Sodium chloride, okay? What is the symbol of sodium? Na, okay? And what is the valency? +1. What is the valency of chloride? What is the symbol of chloride? Valency. Now just watch. This method is called criss-cross method. So it becomes NaCl. Understood, students? Magnesium. This is the valency. Symbol. Valency of chloride. It becomes MgCl2. Understood, students? Please watch. Calcium chloride. Okay. Children, I will give you the valencies of the radicals in the next class. Understood? Calcium. Symbol of carbonate. So valency. So this will become CaCO3. When the valency is same, it gets cancelled. It becomes CaCO3. Understood? This much for today. Thank you so much.